What? What am I doing here? Come to think of it, I'm starving. Maybe I'll get some ramen or something in Ichiraku. Hi. What? Who are you? My name is Naruto Uzumaki. Get lost! I'm Naruto Uzumaki!
Listen to me, Naruto. You must find the other you that's inside of you.
I get it! You're the other me! You're the one who crawled into my head and made me hurt so many people! Yeah, so? Isn't it fun to kick people's butts? Fun? Relax. Just let me handle it and enjoy the chaos. Shut up! People who enjoy that kind of thing make me so mad!
Defeat him. If you can do that, I think you'll return to normal.
Get your cruddy face out of my head! Not a chance. You're the one who's on his way out. What did you say? If I get rid of you, Naruto Uzumaki's body is mine to enjoy forever. Yeah? I'd like to see you try! way! Believe it, you body-snatching fake! No! How? My body! Huh! Serves you right!
Naruto?
Sakura?
Are you okay, Naruto?
Awesome! I'm me again! Yeah! Where's Orochimaru? He's the one behind all of this!
Yeah, the fifth Hokage told me about it.
Then you know! Come on! We've gotta find him!
Don't be an idiot, Naruto! You can't take him on in your condition!
Then what do we do?
Listen, Naruto, you remember when the fifth Hokage saved you earlier?
What? Yeah!
After you fell asleep, she headed for the memorial stone. In order to find a scroll called the Ghetto Mark Release.
Ghetto Mark Release?
Yeah, apparently if we can find that, we can stop Orochimaru.
Then let's go look for this Ghetto thing or whatever.
Just what I was thinking. She told me not to go. The way things are going...
Yeah! We're not doing any good just standing around here!